the tubers. Here's what we're taking down to Payola to have a barbecue. Give you a look around at Gary's RV-4. Mike and I went down there with him many a times. Yes, sir. I just put them on. There you go, Spike. You're missing out. Yes, sir.
weaker.
They haven't got that extended yet. Gear broke on that. Man, don't you hate when that happens?
That's terrible.
Well, them tricycle gear airplanes, they're just not right. They're just not right. Me! 196 me! Oh man, that thing on the front stopped. Oh man, well here we go. Oh, that thing flopping around.
It's
on you
flopping around.
Oh man,
I missed the 10 wheel line.
Oh man, I think they'll get you. I think they'll get you for that. Well, here we are, tubers. First time to come to Paola for barbecue this year. But Gary's been here one or two times this year.
Once.
And I believe that I seen him fly over when he did. Because you go by my house, that looks like the Mooney. Why don't that focus? Looks like the Mooney that flew over 4M04 when we were there talking. So anyway, we made it here. There you go, and God bless. Well, we're all fired up here, ready to go from Paola barbecue. Talk to my phone, if it can hear me. I wish we would have took a video when we come out and got that guy taken off and then listen. Got to get scrunched up on landing, but we did fine.
Are you reading?
Yes, sir. All 10 mags are working, right?
Yeah, just check them.
Carb heat and everything, right? You don't have no. You don't have no carb heat. I know better than that. Well,
here we go.
Not optional. There we go. going downwind there. Well, thank you, Gary. There you go, tubers. God bless.